Hey everyone, in this quick video, I just wanted to show you how you could remove yourself from a group chat. So if you're part of a group chat and you no longer see value in being in that group chat, there's an easy way to remove yourself, but it's a little bit hard to find. So I wanted to make a quick video to show you what to press to get to it. If it's your first time here, I make social media and tech tutorials 5 times a week, so please consider subscribing. Let me jump into the phone so I could show you that setting to remove yourself from a group chat. I just jumped into a group message between 3 different people, and in order to remove myself from this group message, all I have to do is press I right on top, and in the middle of the screen you should see leave this conversation, and it should be red only if you're using iMessages and everyone in your group is using iMessages. So if you press leave this conversation, you will leave this conversation. But if this is gray for you, I have another solution for you. Let me jump into a different group chat to show you that. So in this group chat, if I press I, leave this conversation is grayed out. This is because everyone in this group chat is not using iMessage. So the blue bubbles, the iMessage bubbles, the leave this conversation option will be active. But in some cases, if everyone is not using iMessage and they're using regular SMS, regular text, in the green color, leave this option is going to be gray. So the alternative around it is this icon, hide alerts. If you turn this on, you won't get alerts that people are sending you messages in this group message. It technically doesn't leave you from this group message, but you won't be bothered by the alerts. And unfortunately, Apple doesn't allow you to leave this conversation if you're not using iMessage, but this is an interesting way to get around that. Let me show you one more option there. If you go to settings and scroll down here to messages, and if you scroll down under messages, there is a group messaging option. Now, if you turn this on or off, it will turn off group messaging altogether. So this is not as good as hiding alerts in one message or leaving a group, but if for some reason you didn't want to be part of any group messaging, you could turn this off entirely by sliding this to off. I don't recommend this one because I'm gonna get group messages from different people and I'm not gonna want to be excluded from all group messages, so I like to change this setting inside each message by either leaving if it's iMessage or pressing hide alert if it's not iMessage and I can't actually leave that conversation. I hope one of these solutions solved your problem. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. I post easy to follow tech tutorials 5 times a week, and I really hope to see you on the next video. As always, thank you so much for watching.